What up, what up, what up? CerealSensei 410. About to play some more Uncharted 4 for a little bit. I ain't gonna stream for too long because I'm really hungry right now. But I'm letting my burger marinate before I cook it. I always say I ain't gonna play that long, but then I end up on here for like an hour and a half. But try not to be too long. Last time we left off, we found that one place, that name I can't remember, but we found it. So let's see what happens. How does this loading screen always take so long?
All right. Speechless.
Let's go explore paradise.
That's your idea of speechless? Years, decades. How the hell did they keep it a secret all the time?
All right, let's see what's going on down here.
Even without the treasure, this is quite familiar.
Hope it ain't too loud in the background, because we got rain and thunder going on outside and whatnot.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this.
I'm enjoying it. We have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about it.
That's all I'm saying.
Right, gotta stay focused. What was the general entry? Flippers, drawing it. Over here. I feel like, can I hook onto that? Maybe I can. Alright, let's see what's going on in paradise. Actually, let's just check this house out over here. See what's good in the hood.
Hey Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge.
Oh. Let me get that sword though. Can I get that?
Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog.
Nice. I was doing it.
Oh yeah, no, I know.
I was doing a favor.
Right. Right. You're a horrible pirate.
I was gonna say I wish we could keep the swords, but if they're all bootleggish like that, might not be a good idea.
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
Alright, so not too much else is going on in here, so let's head across the street. Oh, alright, we got something.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. They were abandoned. Why?
I don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yes.
Something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened to you?
What do you mean?
All good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Everybody probably kicked the bucket. What the deal is up here. Like they set up shop here, but they ain't stay here for that long. Uh oh, hold up. What's this?
Locked, of course.
I wonder. Maybe I can go up a little further. Climb all the way up top. Yeah, just go up the steps. Oh no, that was where it was locked. Is there any other way up the building? This is how I originally got up. Now you can't climb up top. No. Alright, let's keep looking around a little more. Maybe it's another way we can get up there. Oh, what's
this? Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
He who deserts the material
should be punished by death. Ships had their own rules.
These things. I got a feeling nobody was following rules.
Hey, it looks like there's a path or something through there.
Oh, so I thought they were going to squeeze through. Alright, so. Still squeezing through. Yeah, back with the horse. Alright, let's go back outside. Obviously, there's some kind of spot or somewhere we have not gone yet. Did we go in this house? I don't remember if we went in this house already.
Look at this, the family's here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? Are they all raptured or something?
I don't know. Wooden doll or something. Everybody either dipped out or they got killed. Maybe somebody else took the treasure and bodied everybody.
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you turn up.
Alright. Is there anything special about a statue I can look at? Yep.
What's this symbol? I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys have plenty of enemies out there.
Good point.
Alright.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
I totally get a picture of myself in this thing.
Mm.
If we had a camera on this. Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah.
But we're getting it on the guillotine. Let's check this out since we're already over here.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff. Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
Hey, got a treasure. Oh, can't get out from this end. Oh. Alright. Got out the way. Alright, so. Sure did have a lot of stuff. Oh, got a spear. Alright, let's go across. Feel on that. This whole town's a street. Abandoned.
This way. Follow me.
I feel like I'm sure Nadine's people. Nadine and Rafe.
Amazing and all,
Rafe and company.
We get to that big building at the tower.
Probably not too far around the corner.
These boards here.
Hey
Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
Go.
Okay, guess we're not going back that way.
So we're trapped underground. Do we go right or do we go left? Let's go left.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kind of like they were built in a hurry.
Yeah, exactly. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Hey, yo, somebody found that treasure and was trying to get low. Let's see what else is there. Oh, there goes that symbol again. What's this?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
Oh, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
How do we get out of here? Because we can't go back the way we came, right? thought that was a way to freedom. Apparently not. Excuse me. Okay, so how exactly do we get out of here? They don't just run in circles. Yeah, I can't go back this way. Okay. So yeah, let's go right. I mean, doesn't matter. I've been around this whole spot. Must be something. There's gotta be something I'm missing in here that I'm not paying attention to. Oh. See? Nope, something I'm missing. This way. Do these lead to the same direction, or is this something else? Oh, that's the other side. There we go. Treasure. Hey. Okay, now we can go this way. Alright, so I can grapple that.
That's our way out of here. I see some light down below.
Oh, man.
Holy shit. Hey! Found more of the colony.
Alrighty. There we go. Uh-oh. We are not alone.
Shh. Look. I don't think they've seen us yet. Just keep it that way. All right. Keep your head down. Just about to tell you the same thing. Yeah, yeah. Right. Shit. What was that? Watch yourself.
Hey, nothing like a good old. This guy trying to be super cop over here. Oh man. What are the guns all got? Okay, I need. Come on. Oh no. Alright. We good. Not gonna lie. Got him. There we go. Much better weapon. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hold up. Oh, this guy. Headshot. Here. Oh. 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 Real. Ooh, good shot. Good shot. So this gun is doing damage right now. Hold on. Oh, I need to get up. Get up. Dude on the top. Should I take it? Nah, I'm gonna keep this. Hold on. What was the point? Yeah, I think there was really a point in doing that. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Actually, no, no. I like the other one. Oh, don't want to drop off that way. Where am I going? This place is like stupid big. Spider-Man drew it. Is it somewhere I can swing? Ah, that's not a jump I can make. Confused. is where we originally were in the beginning. Open it. I get it, like, where else should I be going? Is there anything I can swing on that'll get me? Cause that's not gonna get me all the way over there. Oh, there was nothing else over here? Okay, well, alright, now I think we're getting somewhere.
Crap, my shoreliners.
Oh man. He's got a clear sight. The mark on. That's exactly how not to aim. It's alright, we got him. Took a few more shots than... Let's do this. Pack him. Oh no! Get that gun though. Made it over. Hey! Get him out of here. Finesse. And I even had to use my gun.
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You alright?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Even that work. Hold up, I probably shouldn't. Yeah, we feel like we should be going back up. You would so be so kind to move out of my way. Y'all gotta use this gun on somebody. Please, let me get into one more shootout. Make that jump without even looking. Okay. Can I? I'm not gonna die if I'm. Can I, like. Can I grab onto that? I feel like I'm gonna die if I try this. Whatever.
Ah. Come on, Sam! Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. Alright, alright. Here I come.
It's a good idea. Good idea. Getting it. Oh, yeah. I'm ready. Somebody is about to get this work. Alright, let me draw my gun, but I don't see anybody yet. Who's gonna catch this work? Somebody's gonna catch this work. Oh, can't go up there. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, let's not climb up and be in view. Chill out, homie. Oh, snap! I'm gonna be stealth so I get caught. Sparta kick.
Oh.
Good jump. Good job. Hold up, I gotta take a text break. Oh yeah. Hold up. Mmm. Oh yeah. Let's make it up close and personal. That ammo though. Ah, why you run? Oh. He wasn't ready. Well, shoot me. Still want it. Oh.
Good job.
Slumped.
That's it. For now. Gotta keep moving.
Sorry, I'm taking a text break. This gun does damage, though. Okay, let's see where are we supposed to be heading to.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Nice.
All right, hold up. I guess I'm not staying on this route. Or should I have stayed over there? Oh, yeah. That me being a dummy. Oh.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it.
It's very true. We good? El Professional.
Okay.
Oh. Crap. That's not what you want to do.
Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go up. Come on, man.
Alright. We'll make do. Keep heading up.
Oh.
How you doing back there?
How are you?
Almost there, Sam.
To the top of the mountain. Hey, we're in the house of sorts. Alright, hold on. Take another text break real quick.
Trust me, follow my lead, okay?
We're gonna make it. Ooh, treasure. There's a lot of swinging going on.
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh. Oh, all right. The one I'm gonna fall.
Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. Think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee. Who knows?
Some of them, anyway.
Jesus.
Oh.
Cannons, improvised barricades. What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Colonists versus the soldiers.
That's the treasury up there.
It appears someone is trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah. Let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right?
Oh, they had quite the shootout. Down over here. Now this treasure better have been worth all this trouble. This place is crazy big though.
Man, this is impressive,
to say the least.
Uh oh. Oh, I thought, what's this? Hey, you keep playing defense.
So. Here we go.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah. Search for clues.
All right. The Thieves of Libertalia. All right, so I'm going to stop right here. That actually was a pretty fast chapter. So next time I stream, whenever that'll be, we'll search this place, maybe find a treasure, probably not, but I'm hungry right now, so I'm gonna go cook a hamburger because I'm starving, and yeah, so thanks for watching, and until next time, I will catch y'all later.